इंटरमस्कुलर स्पेसेस, टोटली क्वाड्रेंगुलर स्पेस, अपर ट्रायंगुलर स्पेस, लोअर ट्रायंगुलर स्पेस. इट्स अपर क्वाड्रेंगुलर स्पेस इज फॉर्म्ड बाय द टीरीज, माइनर मसल, लॉन्ग द शाफ्ट ऑफ द ह्यूमरस, लॉन्ग एंड ऑफ द ट्राइसेप्स एंड टीरीज मेजर मसल. And this is the upper triangular space. It's formed by the teres minor superiorly, inferiorly by the teres major, and laterally by the long head of the triceps brachii. Lower triangular space, laterally it's formed by the shaft, and medially by the triceps, and superiorly by the teres major. And we will see the contents now. In the upper quadrangular space, we can see the posterior circumflex humeral vessels and axillary nerve supplying the deltoid, and they wind around the shaft of the humerus upper end. Next, in the upper triangular space, we can see the circumflex capillary vessels. Here we're not able to see. Next, in the lower triangular space, we can see the radial nerve and the profunda brachii vessels. This is the radial nerve and profunda brachii vessels. Stop.